closet. He is not imaginary and he's really cute. Darryl is a boy and he lives in my closet, and I lure him there with cookies and some juicy fruit. One time, I tried to kiss him. I said, "One kiss and you can go." But Darryl, I know I'd miss him. He gave a peck. I said, "I know I swore, but you can't go." I slammed the door shut. Darryl is a boy that I locked in my closet. It's because he tried escaping that I won't allow. Darryl is a boy I locked up in my closet. First he was my next door neighbor, he's my husband now. One time, he tried to trick me. He said, "I really have to pee." Oh, Darryl, you cannot fool me. I know, because I did not feed you water. Shh, I'll read us Harry Potter. And he pooped in my closet. It is not imaginary and it smells real bad. Darryl is a boy who made poop in my closet. It fell in my princess slippers and it makes me mad. One time, he tried to trick me. He asked me, "Would you like a kiss?" Oh, Darryl, I said, "Come quickly." And shut my eyes and waited there for his surprise. Darryl is the jerk who locked me in my closet, and I'm getting kind of hungry and I want to shout. Darryl is the jerk who locked me in my closet, and so now I know he loves me, and I'll hold him and I'll hug him and I'll kiss him and I'll snug him, and I cannot wait to tell him as soon as I